50 tricks in 50 days. Today, Biscuit's going to weave